What? You worried about a wildfire? You should be worried about me coming around and burning your house down.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right. I'll see if I can jump one.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Palomino Highlands.
All right, let's hit the road. All right, brother, here we are.
Let's move!
Suspect westbound in a freight truck.
Get out!
You better get away!
Motherfucker!
Thank you.
suspect in sight.
Stop the vehicle!
Go this way!
You moron!
Shit! Must be high too! You asshole!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael! The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account!
Hey, let's go!
Whoa!
Damn!
Shit stomper!
Damn!
Right now! Stop the vehicle!
Hijo de puta!
You fool!
Son of a bitch!
last. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Hey, you!
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot!
What the fuck is wrong? Just because I made it.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
What's taking you?
Hold on. I got an angle. Hold on!
How you doing up there?
Hey man, 2 seconds. Not quite. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Go.
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on it.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on!
120 remaining.
It don't matter if we lose some, right?
Let's go!
Screw these rich pricks.
Pick it up, man! You're dropping more than you're bagging!
Who made this shit so small? This is a classy joint!
A minute left.
You're good at this, Em. Screw this, man.
50 seconds.
We're on the clock!
Get in there, shit!
Hey, can you get your shit together and stop dropping loot?
These hands weren't built for delicate work. This craft's slippery.
40 seconds.
We ain't hitting projections here. We gotta push if we're gonna get what we want. All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go.
Coast is clear. If we move...
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! Hard left here! Going under the big road! Dorset Drive!
Push! Let's get... Let's go! Come on!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive!
Hey, keep moving!
Oh. Leon.
Oh.
You little fucker!
It's go time!
Stay on me! Across here! Let's go! Hard left here! Drive.
Let's go!
No, hope! Go! Oh.
cheap-ass crew crashed himself out.
Guy was a fool.
Put your headlights on. It's dark in here.
Don't worry, I got you.
Shit, they all over us.
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops. Just concentrate on your driving.
Hey, wrong moves!
I could have got out of the truck before we attacked a convoy of cops.
Serious, man? Can't take much more of this.
Oh, you like that?
A couple of more shots and these bikes are done. Back across the other side, right?
You. Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better car.
For a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
His wheels crashed out right.
Shit. All right. Waiting on you, kid.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Fuck. Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
Come on, nothing to see here.
Call your gym guy, Lesty baby, cause we got merchandise! Alright, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.